Okay, I think we're live. Today we're going to start off a little bit different. So I just wanted to say thank you for all you guys that have subbed to me. Thank you for all the support. Thank you for everything you guys do. I really love you guys. You guys are the best community ever. I know I'm just getting started, and making a YouTube these days is really hard. So I really want to start this video off by saying I appreciate all of you guys and everyone that's subbed and everyone that's watched my streams and chatted with me. I really appreciate all of you. Besides that, just take a couple seconds there to thank all you guys and appreciate anyone that watches the video. Even when I'm not streaming, if you just catch the video later, I really appreciate you guys. We're going to be doing some more Rage 2. If you heard my fan going in the background while I was talking, it's because it's 80 degrees here and I just got done running, so. But yeah, we're going to get started here. Make sure everything's good. All right, that's good. Okay, yeah, so just wanted to say thank you guys again, everyone that supports me. I really appreciate all of you. I couldn't do this without you guys, so I really appreciate it. So we're just gonna continue where we left off. I will tell you though, running in 80 degree weather is not fun. Like I'm hot. All right, right where we left off. So let's see. We just finished the mission for the doctor. We just need to level up our other people. So let's go in their areas. Undiscovered. All right, let's go there. Whew, it is hot. Hope everyone's having a good hump day. Today's been very interesting. A lot of games being told to be revealed at E3 this year. I wish I could go to E3, but, you know. Let's call in my vehicle. Can't call in here. Okay. Can I call in my vehicle now? There it is.
Watch it, Walker.
So I don't know if you guys caught my other streams or not, but I am planning on streaming a it's like a plague game. It's like Black Plague or something. It's a very story driven game, but I heard it's really good, so I kind of want to stream that one. Did I already?
No, good I luck out the there. We're here, sport.
Hey Lily, I'm eyeballing one sketchy looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Woo! Hello, beautiful. You got a big boy. Alright, let's just use our over. Well, I don't think we need it actually. Maybe. No, let's use it. Where you at? you missed. My turn. I need to get the fast reload for these weapons, especially the shotgun. This is ridiculous. Okay. Let's upgrade the shotgun reload time. This is kind of ridiculous. Weapons. Shotgun. And reload time. Oh, you can only pick one or the other? Are you serious? Okay. Wait, what? Okay, I didn't know that. That sucks. Let's upgrade something else then. I like the assault rifle, and it's what I mostly use. Holstering reload. And we'll unlock this one. And I can't pick one yet. Okay. I just need to do more missions. Until I unlock level 5 for each thing. We did that. Guess we'll go to these undiscovered locations. Is this one done? Nope, this one's not done. We'll head this way.
Systems activate.
I love this game. It's very fun. It's just really slow paced. I guess that's what you want out of a game like this, though.
Come back soon, Walker.
Toxic dump. Is that... am I on top of it? Yeah, here it is. Oh man, I suck. There's people like right under me or something. Oh, we can't drop down there. Excuse me. Wait, they might be up top. I could have just done that in the first place, huh? Okay. That sucks. Killed everyone right away.
Systems activating.
Caught a bright glare up ahead. Not a rifle scope or a hubcap, something bigger.
That would be solar panels. The Immortal Shroud had used them to power their weapons. Destroying them would mean less raids in the area.
Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Excuse me. Okay, so what do I have to do? I'm gonna overload this station. What kind of music is this? From Beethoven? Oh, that guy just went invisible. Okay, let's activate it and then, I guess, protect it. Okay. I just gotta defend it. Whoa! Okay. No! I don't want to die. I am using a lot of health. You guys just don't die. Seriously, just don't die. That's it. Let's do this. Look, all of a sudden you die. Oh man. Maybe not. Did you stand back up? Okay. Okay. Oh man. Are you serious? Do I die? Do I die here? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my god. You gotta love it. You gotta love it. Okay, we're doing this again. Wait, let me look here. That's it. I'm mad now. Do I just not have the weapons for this, or what? I might need to upgrade before I do this thing. Because those guys were not dying. Whatever. Whatever. We'll just do the other mission. All we need to do is get this, it's a level 5.
System activating.
We might be able to finish all the main campaign missions today. Maybe. I don't know how much is left.
Today is your lucky day.
coming through. I don't know how good off-roading is.
Destination reached.
Alright, here we go.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
We can take them.
Come back soon, Walker.
Let's get some ammo. For some reason, I run out of shotgun shells more than any other weapon. I don't know. Where the hell's everyone at? Or are these guys just tossing grenades? Guys with the rocket launcher trying to kill me. Is that all of them? Alright, that's supposed to be level 5. We can do this main mission now. Yep. You should be hitting me up any time now. Any time now, you should be hitting me up. Return to Marshall's old friend. Okay, that already did his extra mission. That's weird. Okay, reach level 5 with this chick. Wasteland celebrity. Okay.
Ranger, the scrambler's all but finished. It's looking real good. There's one extra little piece of the puzzle I'm lacking. Send out my infiltrator, Gulo. You know, twitchy little critter. She's gone missing. Starting to think she might be in trouble. Looks like I'm gonna need your help again, Ranger. Challenge. Swing by my armory, will ya?
Okay, I'll be there.
Okay, let's check out what this guy needs. Where is it at? There it is, okay. I hit fast travel, what the hell? Oh man. Okay, fast travel, there we go. It's one of them days, stream. It's one of them days.
Mm-hmm.
go hit this guy up. Am I lit? Oh, yeah, you gotta go in through here. Nightclub.
Hey, what's Walker? Up, bro? Down here.
Let's talk.
So, what's the problem?
Problem is, Gulo's missing. And without her intel, we're dead in the water.
How so?
Well, the scrambler should get you past the authority's security check. The thing is, I need to calibrate it to the current authority sex system, or else it won't work. Sent Gulo out to recon, and she went dark.
Right before you got here, I...
Yeah, here's a secret. They're not immortal. They die just fine. I'll get her out.
Well, good luck, Ranger. Do bring that twitchy swill sponge back alive, will you?
Do you really need an elevator for that? Oh my god. Where am I going? Let me out, baby. Alright, let's go.
Systems activating.
I wonder if we fight that robot guy 3 times and then the final, he's also the final boss type thing. We're going to the top of the world. Oh, here we go. Probably the facility right there.
Razorneck Roost.
Good. Gulo carries a locus device. Go-to tech for any info trader. It'll be emitting a signal that you'll be able to pick up on this frequency.
That's pretty nifty.
My shotgun's actually max ammo. Okay, here everyone is. Okay, shrouded are the ones that take a bunch of hits to kill. Got it. I think they're just very well armored. God, they take forever to kill. 3 shotgun shells from point blank range. I need. Okay. Take a million hits. All right, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna use the. Maybe this is better. Okay, maybe it is. Okay, yeah, this pistol does a lot more damage than the other stuff. Who's screaming? I feel like these things are gonna explode and kill me. Oh god, that hurts. Okay, I gotta kind of be careful. I'm running out of medkits too. There we go. Oh man. Whoa! That's probably why I've been dying super fast. There's invisible guys with swords. I'm all out of that. Okay, let's switch to the sidewinder. Whoa, what the heck is that? There he goes. Oh, beautiful. That's all of them. Okay. What happened to you, Roasty Toasty? Shotgun.
Gulo. Dead. The signal is still active. I'm sorry, Gulo. This will get a little messy.
That sucks.
The shroud had made me. Couldn't run. Locked up in a trunk already, man.
Whoa.
Guessing I won't see you again. Gotta tell you, you're about the only righteous person I've ever met. Coordinates to the authority holes on this locus. I'm gonna do like you taught me and swallow this thing whole now. Hoping they won't cut me up for it. You'll be tracking the signal to find me. Sure. Adios, friend.
Marshal, bad news. I found Gulo. She's dead.
Goddamn. I'm gonna miss her. Adios, I guess. Till I see you on the other side, old friend.
She gave her life for this. The Locus. It's got the coordinates to the Authority hole.
Then go. We need to figure out what sex system they're using.
I'm on the way. At least her last recon will not have been for nothing.
Amen to that.
Let's get a hit marker
right next to us in this fight.
Make sure there's no chest readily available that I'm missing. I'm not gonna go search for him, but. Okay, hello, what's this? Alright, we're driving this out of here today. Once I finish wait, are these bikes? Okay, these are sick too. Alright, let's take a bike. Like some Batman stuff right here. Okay, this bike's pretty dope. Okay, we're going with it.
Another authority sentry.
Why is this thing so hard to turn?
Marshal, it wasn't exaggerated. The whole area is filthy with the mortal shroud.
Same punks who took Gulo. Try to get inside and give me that intel. Be careful. They're assholes. They're real tough assholes.
I'll get you what you need. Like I said, they died just fine.
Yeah, they don't die, actually. You just shoot them a bunch of times, they eventually fall over. Alright, here we go.
The Authority hasn't used this place recently, I can tell you that much. This will work?
Trust me, I know how they roll. They slap a new coat of paint on and call it the latest model. We'll find a way to sneak into the Authority current from here.
These guys literally just don't die. It takes so many shots. I'm gonna lock up these data pads. Hello, what's this? Is this an arc? there, cutie. I have no idea where I'm going. Probably this way, actually. Oh no! Woo! Calculated. Not even close.
Marshall, looking at a jerry-rig of pretty epic proportions. Shrouded have slapdashed an old CPU onto the Authority uplink, successfully sucking data out of the main line.
Looks like those assholes did the job for us. Use the Locust to download everything you can. Data is pouring in. Working.
Come on in!
I got the loadout on their tech system.
Oh, hello! Reload this thing for 6 hours.
Authority pieces of shit. Where were you when a million shrouded needed killing?
Okay, easier to kill authorities. I like this. I need to charge my ult. I feel a boss battle coming. Oh man.
You better head on back. With this info, I can finish up the Scrambler in no time. Project Dagger, here we come.
On the way.
Okay, maybe I can fast travel back and I don't have to waste all this time. Cool, cool. We still gotta reach level 5 on the chick.
Marshall, I'm back in gun barrel.
Outstanding. Meet me in the armory.
Excuse me, miss. Saw you from across the room.
Hey, Cutter! Let's trade some words.
Wait, actually, hey, I do need to trade with you.
Oh, you're new!
No? Okay. I would like to stock up on some revives, actually.
Let's talk.
So, what you got for me, Marshall? We good to go?
Work like a goddamn charm. Thanks to you and Gulo's sacrifice, we got the Scrambler fully functional and ready to kick ass. Go on and pick it up. It's your new best friend. That little beauty will shield you from any Authority tech trying to corrupt your system. Trust me, that's a good thing. Now, there's only one significant piece of the Dagger puzzle left for you. I want you to seek out Lusum Hagar, mayor of Wellstreet. You'll have what you need.
Okay, I'm on.
Cool, cool. Okay, so we just need to do, is this her region right here? Which region's hers? I'm guessing it's not that one. That's his region here. Yeah, this is it over here. Ark Stronghold. Locate and investigate the Ark. Okay, let's do these arcs. I kind of want some new moves, new weapons.
Systems activating.
So is that it for those missions? Let's see. Project Dagger, he's checked all off. I just need to get her to level 5. I just need to do stuff in this region. Anything we see, we're gonna try to do. Like this. What's this?
Roach over ahead.
You know what?
Systems activating.
I'm too hot. All right.
Come back soon, Walker.
I shall bring it on. There it is. All right, level 2. Just keep doing stuff over here.
Systems activating. Destination reach. Good luck out there.
Well, this should be an arc. Tommy Meatball? What? Is that a visual glitch? Alright, let's go. Why is his name right here? That's weird. There it is. There it is.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Mr. President, welcome to ARC 415B.
All right, what you got for me? Okay, bosses just got a lot easier.
That is the smart rocket launcher. It fires nanotrite-propelled rockets, which cause a large radius of damage.
Let's see this. What? Okay.
Can lock onto a target and fire multiple small homing rockets. Good. Do it again.
Oh, there's only one. Okay. That's pretty dope.
Against the simulated enemies.
Oh, look, overdrive is about to be sick. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go.
Your training is complete. Ending simulation.
Smart rocket launcher, baby. Hello, big boy. Okay, this thing sucks against minions, actually. I'm gonna use it for bosses. Second off, how are you so alive? That's a lot of grenades, boys. Okay, this is actually the perfect time for this. good, we're good. You do not get the rocket launcher for free, I'll tell you that. Ow. Okay, so we got that. Let's go get this arc real quick.
System's active.
Another bandit pit stop.
Let's take this out real quick.
Standby mode initiated.
That's a lot of grenades. Alright, we gotta destroy all these things anyways. I wonder if the rocket launcher does it faster. That would be a yes! Okay, so we gotta destroy all the gas. That took care of that. And there's one more. One more. Where could it be? Where's this last one at? Are you serious? those are gone. There's one more laying around here somewhere. Okay. I seriously can't find this last one. I destroyed all the ones in here. Was there one on the roof? Maybe. I'm not gonna find this last one. I don't wanna waste too much time on it. Are you? Oh my god, it's right here. That does nothing, actually. That's all of them. Okay, let's continue on to the arc.
I'm checking into the clinic. Wait for me. I'm Pat Walker and feeling good.
Actually, you know, we forgot to upgrade our research, our projects. I mean, we've gotten so much. Let's see here. View her projects. Yeah, we have 13. Instantly refill weapon magazine. Store more than... we don't care about that. Display a predicted throw arc while cooking grenade. No, let's just do this one. Okay, these are all important. This. All right, cool. We use all of our points. What's over here?
Damn crusher nest.
Oh, big boy nest. I'm down. I'm down. We gotta go in here. Oh, I got the rocket launcher now. I forgot. I'm good. We gotta take on the big guy in here. Look at all this ammo. I have so much cash, I just don't use it. Whoa, what was that? There we go. Alright, big boys down here, I'm sure. They're praising. Yep, this looks like a... Yep, there he is. I have a rocket launcher this time, boy. Whoa! Alright. Oh my god, the rocket launcher makes these so easy. Wow, I don't think the rocket launcher should be that strong. Okay. And that's that. Just sitting in the elevator.
Meteor.
Systems activating.
I still want to go to that.
Come back soon, Walker.
Not scared? Let's go. Is that everyone? I feel like that was way too easy.
One of them bandit dens again.
Take this one out.
Good luck out there.
Thank you. interrupted that guy doing his push-ups right there. Okay, there we go. Why is it upgrading him? I don't... I don't need to upgrade him, I need to... Whatever. Let's go get this upgrade and... There it is, I see it.
Standby mode initiated. Why
am I fighting the... Wait a minute.
90% integrity.
Yeah, you two fight each other. What the heck? That should be everyone. Alright, let's see what we get now.
Security scanning complete. Mr. President, welcome to ARC 422A. You have successfully installed ID accession SLAM. With the SLAM accession, you will be able to temporarily defy gravity and attack enemies from above, creating a powerful kinetic blast.
A SLAM? Heck yeah. Okay, that's dope. That's dope. Okay, so I get it now. Alright, so the blue is for the blue guy.
Your work. Seem confident that with a final push, we will be done. For now.
Boom, baby! Okay, so, okay, see, I get it now. So all these gold ones are for her, and got it. Plus 140. I've done that one. This is closest. Okay. That makes sense.
Systems activating.
It's a repowering station.
This is one of the ones I need.
Come back soon, Walker.
Okay, so where's this? There it is. Right, we gotta do this one, right? Got it. Okay, you just gotta hold your ground on those. I guess it's not too bad.
Crack those panels good.
Excellent. The Shrouded will have a harder time operating this area.
Still got that one.
Systems activating.
Let's go see what this is. Is it one I need?
Standby mode initiated.
There's an art chest here, actually.
And a vending machine. Life form approaches.
Purchase these. Weapon core mod, let's get that. Ooh, those are expensive actually. Okay, let's upgrade our weapons since we went ahead and bought those. Oops. Okay. Rapid fire, increase the damage inflicted to armor, yes. Oh, I still don't have enough. I guess I will be buying. Kill returns bullets. Alright, let's upgrade our shotgun too. Boom. Boom. Alright, cool. Our shotgun and our assault rifle should be dope. Entering the wild.
Another authority sentry.
Weapons do a lot more damage now. What's in here? Okay, three more. There they are.
I know there's still much left to do, but your actions have helped many and allowed us to get even more projects available. Keep it up.
Okay, so now we need to eliminate the sentry. Forget that. Let's do this one and Authority Sentry. We did the roadblock and that one. Okay. Let's get to these main missions. Lag.
Another bandit pit stop.
Quick and easy.
Come back soon, Walker.
Shotgun does damage now. Oh, those are grenades. Whoa! Ammos. Alright, where's the last of them? Here they are. Almost done. Almost level 5. One more. Alright, all we gotta do is one more side mission and we can continue on. Oh my god!
No!
That's twice my car just fell over the edge. Myself to stay on the road, I guess. The old man saved me? Oh my god, I wasn't paying attention! Oh no! Which old man? And how many times do you die from falling off the edge, you know? I gotta pay attention to the road a little bit. This one quick. And now I shred armor too, so. Goodbye. Okay, they still take a shit ton of bullets. Okay, okay. Now what? Let's go. Not this time, baby. That's level 5. Let's go. You got a mission for me, girl? Because that's level 5. Assist the operative to unlock this mission. Okay. Let's call in a Vic.
Here I am, Ranger. Systems activate.
Hey, Walker. Lusum here. I got some news for you. Good and bad.
Lay it on me.
Well, the tank we liberated from Clayton's creepy dungeon, it don't run. But I think I have a solution.
I'll swing by your office. Okay. One of them bandit dens again.
Let's just fast travel over there.
So, what do you got for me, Hagar?
The Feltrite fission cores have been stripped from all the old machines.
Clayton
must have used them to power his idiotic tower. We need another power supply if we want that tank to run.
You mentioned some good news?
Yeah, the gizmo you planted worked like a charm. Listen to this. Straight off of Clayton's computer.
I am at my rope's end with you, Clayton. I have been more than patient. I have given you endless support, yet you have not delivered on your end. I am beginning to think that Clayton is not the powerhouse of a man he claims to be. I shall give you one last chance to explain. Consider yourself summoned. Go to the Goliath plant. There you will receive further instructions.
Voice. Conceited goddamn zombie relish. I'd know it anywhere. Did we get the coordinates? Please tell me you got the coordinates.
Let's do this.
It's an area called Twin Falls, a bandit roost currently held by the Goon Squad. I'm starting to think these low-rent thugs are in deep with the authority. Would explain all that impressive equipment.
I'll follow the coordinates and see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker.
Clayton, I hit the jackpot. The whole lot of cracked art just sitting here. Problem is these asshole Shrouded got the jump on us. Killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp, or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
Good luck out there.
Okay, how far are we going? Holy smokes. Okay. We got a drive ahead of us. Close to the end here. We're almost 2 hours into the stream. That sucks. We gotta clear out this roadblock.
Standby mode initiated.
Good God. They stole grenades? No, not the spy drone. There we go. I'm all out of ammo. There's a lot of meteors falling. I haven't gone to one yet, but... Why does it feel like such a long drive?
Yes, it is true.
Authority central.
We
okay,
come
home. Near Twin Falls. Keeping my eyes peeled for any signs of authority presence.
All right, let me know if you find anything.
Bourgeois, baby. Oh, snap.
Yeah, man.
Oh, you are so lucky. Come here. Okay.
Anything? Nope, not yet. I'll keep looking.
Okay, here's all the ammo. We gotta get up there. That's all of them.
Almost fully completed. Outstanding. Final push, and we're all home.
Whoa, 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 what's that?
Some kind of gate opening leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, I'm going in to find out. Look at that. Clegg Clayton's little chopper.
Boss fight? What is that?
Actually building these titanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's.
What? Come in, Walker.
Hello?
That's a big chungus right there.
Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, just get this vision core and get the hell out of here. This gives me the creeps.
I'm gonna need a little of that back on it so generously. Something for me, and I'll get you what you need.
I have been more than patient with you, Mr. Clayton. If you cannot deliver Wellspring to me, then I will have to take it by force.
Hey, we have a deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
Oh, your little dream of becoming mayor. I appreciate your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise. You lied to me. To Clayton, you lied.
I would have preferred to take Wellspring quietly, but blood and thunder will have to do.
But I am Clayton!
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaver as a memento.
No, I can go, but whatever he's paying you.
Oh!
You could have been the richest mutant in the wasteland.
Well, that's that. Out my way, baby. I don't feel that bad for you, man. That slam is sick. And I still have the rocket launch for bosses. Let me reload that last one. Look at the size of that thing.
Gotta get across.
Let's do it. It's a big boy. If the rocket launcher one-shots that. It does!
Oh,
Rocket launcher OP. I'm gonna fall off the edge dashing.
There. Felt track vision cord. This is nasty. Have to cut the power to reach it.
Is it gonna be this simple? Let's carefully inspect this thing. Carefully inspect.
Lasers are down. Let's grab the core and go.
Slam dunk! What I needed.
Go. Stop. Fuck.
I tailed it out of here right now.
Can I let that thing out? Where'd the big boy go?
There, Hagar. Did you copy?
Lost you there for a while. What you got?
Well, I got the fission core. Also, Clegg Clayton is dead.
You killed him?
No. General Cross gave the order via video uplink. Those armless freaks just gunned him down.
But Clegg was working for Cross.
Was being the key here. Cross was none too happy with Clegg's lack of progress. He was backing him to become mayor and open the gates of Wellspring for his hordes.
Which explains the assassination attempt.
Well, yeah. But Cross grew sick of waiting. Figured Clegg took him for a ride. He's coming for your city now, Mayor.
Not if we come for him first. Bring me that fission core and we'll get the Predator tank up and running.
All right, let's get that tank.
Cross's doorstep.
All right, that's everything. I think this is the last mission. It's just fast. Oh, I can't fast travel from here. Okay, can I fast travel now? There we go. All right, this is it. Let's just try to finish it this stream. Try to finish the game. So I'm guessing the final boss is going to be a big thing, then obviously General Cross.
Agar, I got the Feltrite fission core.
So we can finally get the Predator tank up and running.
Xerxes.
Good news, Walker. The Predator tank is a go. Mean, lean, and beautiful.
It's done. Project Dagger is all set up and ready to go.
Let's go.
This is the big one, Walker. The final blow to the Authority, bringing them and General Cross down for good.
I can't wait to get my hands around that wrinkled ghoul neck.
The Predator will take you past the defense turrets. The Scrambler will let you past the gate. And finally, the serum will wreak all kinds of havoc on any Authority nanotrites left inside Cross, killing them all for good. Now, if you need any additional supplies or have prayers to say, take your time and let me know when you're ready.
I'll give you a shout when I'm en route to Authority HQ.
Alright, this is it.
Good luck out there.
Let's see, what do I... Anything I need to upgrade before we get going? I have plenty of nanotrites. Oh yeah, our slam. Let's upgrade our slam. Okay, our cooldown on our slam is super low now. Let's do this. All right, we're taking Xerxes.
Curious?
I respect it.
Hello. Man.
Walker, looks like you're good to go. You've got everything you need to go head to head with the Authority.
Oh, it's a mark. Oh, it is.
Finally.
I'm going, Lily. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. Prowley, or Vineland, us.
Ski Excuse me, coming through in a tank. Why is the arrows not showing? Do I not have it marked? Right here. Hello. This tank is freaking dope. Final boss, and then we can move on. This thing is hard to turn. Holy smoke.
Alright, gang. I'm approaching the Authority HQ. This is it. I'm bringing this whole steaming mess down.
You've got the Predator. Give him hell.
This Predator better do something, because I feel like I'm about to get stomped. Or not. Alright.
Is working. The turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up and just
stand by for scanning.
Stay frosty, Walker. Don't twitch. The scrambler will have your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and
person procedure delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
This ain't good.
DNA sample.
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation.
Oh no.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
Welcome back, General Cross.
I almost just got shot.
Didn't think to test the scenario before, Clausier?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the...
Okay, I'm inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no, that's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege. It is something of a wonder that you've gotten so far, but surely you did not think you would ever notice that another General Cross had entered my base.
Let me in.
Shut up, ghoul.
Big boy tank, baby. wasn't paying attention. Okay, that's my fault. That's completely my fault. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, we're going in.
What you and your senseless accomplices fail to understand is that mankind has run its course.
Populate with your ugly butts? Come on. Big boy slam. My all. pouch. Oh. Big boy slam. Oh, good old rocket launcher to the chest. No, I didn't get my ult. That's not good. Hopefully there's more enemies.
As with the vulgar Clay Clayton, you too will be preserved as a memento in my hall of glory.
Big boy time.
We are entering a new era. An era of purity, discipline, and science. Your death will mark the beginning of the new age.
Dunzy!
I think we're really waiting. If you are coming, then come. Otherwise, please just submit to my sentries and allow yourself to be shot like a dog.
And I still have my ult for General Cross. Perfect.
Close up, protege. Come closer. I am aching to crush you myself.
What will you do now?
This time I will kill you. Permanently.
I believe you are the...
Thank you.
your move, or proud.
I shouldn't have wasted those, actually. Goodbye. I shouldn't have wasted that. Back there. Dang, right in his eye socket.
Surely kill you too.
What just happened?
So, we journey to the afterlife together. Pointless protege.
Is that it? Okay. I think that's it. Yeah, we beat it. So I don't know if there's another ending cutscene or what's going on, but this thing's just spinning here. So let me. This music's probably copyright in some way, so let me mute that. Yeah, thanks for watching this series. It was really fun, actually. I like the game. It doesn't seem like something like that has a lot of replayability. I did get like an extra mission with the version I bought, but yeah, I'm gonna try to get a video out of all the fun moments and bloopers and stuff like that. Just like a little montage video of between the three streams I had. So yeah, look out for that. And yeah, let me make sure there's not a scene here. Let me turn this back on.
See, I told you he would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Thanks, let's go.
Ah, you're back. Ranger strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more Cross clones to worry about. That we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Fassir gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him. Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come to, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Violin Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.
What have you got?
All right.
impressed us all, Walker. When you're ready, Walker, there's still a lot of work out there for a ranger and an ace mechanic.
Can't believe you put a gun to Kvasir's head.
Well, I can't believe that they let that psycho roam free out there. He could single-handedly destroy us all, create some super virus, a new strand of mutant, some damn big bomb, poison.
He's shifty, I know. We got more immediate concerns, huh?
There's gonna be chaos in the aftermath of the battles. Bandit groups are gonna surface. Remains of the Authority war machine are out there, roaming blindly.
Back to business, then.
Okay. Let's make sure there's nothing else. Well, yeah, I think that's every mission. Make sure there's like nothing story-wise. Let me get out of here.
Systems activating.
So it looks like that's it. So. Thank you for watching the series. Like I said, I'll make a montage video of all the funny moments and stuff of me driving off cliffs. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I appreciate all you guys. Like I said at the beginning of the video, everyone that supports me, sub to me, likes my videos, watches them, I really appreciate you guys. So thank you. And yeah, have a good rest of your night.